always pick up the orbs after shattering needles.
Jack, look! There's an empty pedestal. He knows you're coming. He's closed the gate.
A pedestal?
Correct. They open the gates to different parts of your mind. However, you need orbs to activate them.
If you say so, Kitty.
He must have hidden this pedestal's orbs somewhere around here. Somewhere you don't want to look.
Then what should I look for?
A manifestation of a sharp and painful thought. Sharp enough to stop you from touching it. Like a needle. We'll know when we see it.
Like that needle. I move fast. I like that. I have a gun. Must be over there. I have a stamina bar that doesn't seem to go down, but...
That's the needle.
Shadow also shows, like, you really are running fast. That's something that bothers me in a lot of games, is when your maximum sprint to save your life is, like, a moderate jog.
Whoa.
It's like, come on.
Is that him? Is that the sickness?
I'm afraid not. It's just a... warden. It's supposed to keep you where you are. Be careful, though. The warden seems alert.
This game at least feels like these are really moving. Oh. What the hell? There we go. I couldn't walk to the side for some reason.
Times you've tried this before.
Nope.
Some stones are better left unturned. Let go, Jackie, or I'll help you let go.
Nope. That is my energy for my gun. There's no settings. I was hoping for kind of an aim down sight. Not super necessary, I don't like firing from the hip. There are quite a few games in which that's really all you can do. Counter-Strike, Overwatch. Some of the guns in Valorant. And in theory, there's nothing wrong with that. It's just, I don't like it. Doesn't feel right. I don't know, it's just more comfortable to be able to look down the sight than to just have this mythical box in the middle of your screen that your bullets will go into. Thank you. I slid. Also, that takes my parts away. Interesting concept. Well, something worth keeping an eye on. So there are settings, just can't get to them. It's all just graphic settings. Okay. Yeah, not bad. Interesting concept.